What was it that boots from the 70s called? The boots that were popular in the 70s were commonly referred to as platform boots. These boots had thick soles that added height and were often made of leather or suede. They became a fashion trend during the 1970s, particularly associated with the disco era. Platform boots were characterized by their elevated soles, which ranged in height from a few inches to several inches. They were often worn by both men and women as a bold fashion statement.